Who doesn't love a good Christmas movie? Every year, Hallmark Channel offers viewers a number of holiday-themed movies, including the When Calls the Heart Christmas movie series. Unfortunately, 2020 got a little worse for the fans of the Hallmark Channel show, as it has been announced that there won't be a Christmas movie this year. Watch the video till the end for this year's full Christmas movie lineup.
Hey everyone, welcome to Trend Street.
If you haven't heard the news, Hallmark Channel announced recently that they won't be putting out a When Calls the Heart movie this year. The network kickstarts its annual holiday schedule on October 23rd, and in September they unveiled the complete list of the movies premiering this year. Fans were quick to notice that there was no sign of a When Calls the Heart movie on the list. Concerned fans took to social media to voice their confusion, and the channel responded to one fan on Twitter with this statement. As you can see, the network wasn't able to film the Christmas movie this year because of the filming restrictions earlier this year. But it's not all bad news. Hallmark revealed that they have added two extra episodes to the upcoming season of the show, and that they have a surprise for fans on Christmas Day. We're sad that there won't be a Christmas movie this year, but grateful that there will be a new season at all, given the circumstances. Filming for season 8 has already begun, and they have assured fans that proper safety protocols are being followed on set. And as for the surprise, we hope it's that season 8 will premiere in January next year. Now let's take a look at the lineup for this year. As a part of Hallmark Channel's Countdown to Christmas and Hallmark Movies and Mysteries' Miracle of Christmas, the network is giving us 40 original holiday films in 2020, adding more diverse storylines. Your favorite Hallmark stars like Candace Cameron Bure, Lacey Shepard, Tamara Mari Housley, Holly Robinson Peet, Sarah Drew, Catherine Bell, and Danica McKellar will be headlining a handful of new films this year. While we're bummed about the When Calls the Heart Christmas movie, we're excited to witness the diverse representation of talent, narratives, and families on Hallmark Channel this holiday season.
Thank you for checking this video out. Don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe to our channel for new videos every day. Turn that bell notification on if you want to hear from us, and comment down below if you've subscribed, and we'll make sure to reply and thank as many of you as we possibly can.